Trapaholics, real trash.
I'd like to introduce you to that brother Scary.
And I'm Jenny Montgomery. 90 Minutes of News continues right now with the investigation into that shooting last night in Martinez. Investigators say 19-year-old Justin Stevens was shot to death as he and another suspect broke into an apartment. They say the renter's 15-year-old son got
The first of March, my little brother got sent to the slammer. That's when I told these motherfuckers I do what I have to. Loaded the pistol, then I started to swerve in the river. Searching for Eddie, better get him, I'm plotting to kill him. That's when I called my partner, this nigga is mental. He told me chill, listen here, consider it finished. Cause when a fuck nigga gets it, my nigga, he gets it. Instead of bucking on the nigga, I shut up and listen. An hour later, flipping channels on the television. News channel breaking news, it got my attention. Eddie's body, it was found in Savannah River. Then I got a phone call from my main nigga. That nigga say he on the run, so open the door. Pigs chasing and he can't keep running for long. A minute later, shawty banging at the back door. I open up, shawty laid on the damn floor. Then he told me how he took that nigga Eddie out. Caught that nigga slipping, gave his ass 12 rounds. He threw his body in the river, then he tossed the Glock. Fled the scene, but his other nigga got cold. Shit, I'm hearing sirens. I grabbed the chopper off the bed and went to fire. I'd be damned if I let him catch me.